next. A fight for the UFC Heavyweight Championship. Artem.
You ready? You ready?
Here we go! Title fight. Five-minute rounds. White trunks for Juggernaut. Black trunks for the champion. Joe, we have seen many title fights over the year, but few have been as much anticipated as this matchup. Bad blood back and forth, two of the best fighters ever to compete in the octagon. Only one man will leave with the belt.
As this fight gets underway, it's important to put into perspective the magnitude of this competition. This is a huge fight, a huge championship fight with massive implications in the entire sport.
There's another overhand that connects. He's landed a few of those already. They engage early.
He's able to block the punch. And he lands the punch.
Nice leg kick. He's doing a good job of throwing punches and kicks from all angles here. Really doing a great job of mixing things up.
He's using those feints to keep his opponent off balance.
They have started this fight off with a brawl. And a good body kick. Nice shot. Oh! The cut on his cheek is getting nasty.
Joe, he's looking for the one-punch knockout here.
That connected.
Oh! Nasty right hand. Big shots! Good right hand on the top. He's hurt.
Big overhand. He's hurt.
He hurt him. Looking to finish the fight.
Big right hand.
Looking to finish this fight early.
There's a left that connects.
Look at that. Oh, my.
Oh.
It is all over.
Outstanding timing and accuracy for a knockout.
Our fight replay.
And here we see the KO that retains his title. Brutal power lands in picture-perfect fashion. His opponent goes limp, and he retains his world title. And here we see it again.
All right, here's Bruce Buffer with the decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 54 seconds in the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout, and still the undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world, the King!
And he remains your UFC heavyweight champion.